guys, today something unusual. This recipe is from my friend Rishko in Slovakia. Ciao Rishko, ciao Susie. This is very quickly and fast and my son Enrico love it. It's gnocchi and chocolate powder, butter. And we don't need anything else. The water is already boiling. As well, this we put on and gnocchi inside. Gonna take 3 minutes to do everything. A nice spoon of butter. I know the Italian people, they never see gnocchi and chocolate, but it's delicious, guys. Okay, gnocchi is already almost done. And if you like, or honestly, if you can, share this video with friend and subscribe if you can. Butter is almost ready, gnocchi is almost ready. Gnocchi done, gnocchi inside. Now magic powder. Okay, it's done. Little bit more chocolate. Oh, the smell is like hot chocolate. It's done. It's strange, no? The smell is amazing. Guys, you don't believe it, but gnocchi and chocolate is ready. The smell is like Ferrero Rocher. And I'm Italian, for me this is strange, but Rishko, this is very nice. Guys, the gnocchi and chocolate is this. If you like, finger up and follow us. Ciao!
Finger up and follow us. Ha 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 ha.